Okay, so now we're over at Karloo Pools. This is a pretty popular place down the national park. So we're going to head along Kangaroo Creek and Bottle Forrest track. Now, from what I understand, this track's a little bit overgrown and a bit messy. There's only one way to find out what it's going to be like, and that's to give it a go. Cold.